my name is Dot. Hello, everybody. My name is Dot.
Hi, Dot.
I'm going to sing a song I wrote about going to Nashville.
Yes!
And wishing I could sing at the Bluebird Cafe.
Put on your Tennessee flannel. Work out that southern style.
Coffee house, you meet new people and you make new friends. And what I like the most about meeting new people is how everybody's so different and you don't know much about them, and then you start to ask a few questions and it's like you're opening up a present and seeing what's inside. So sometimes I hear this song at Christmas. Bells came in.
Yeah.
And it was at the wedding. Yeah. The bridesmaids just walked into that beautiful song, and so did I when I was a bride. Anyway, back to my song. Under the tree, I see presents for me wrapped in pickles of garnet and green. Oh, and each one appears as the same.
Thank you.
my 7 siblings did something wrong. They're going to be saying, I want you to write a song called Do What Your Mama Says. And then I ask everybody I know, what is your favorite one-liner from your mama? Does anybody have any? My mom.
Wait till your dad gets it.
That's a good one. You know, some of them are probably illegal by now. Because I said so. But that was so easy to say that, then you're done. You don't have to go into this moment.
Don't make a federal case out of it. Remember that?
No, my mom, I won't let you go and jump off that cliff that your no-account friends are all talking about. Now, now, what's that about? Just do what your mama says. Because mama knows best, don't shut me out. When you're a mama, you'll understand. That a mother's word is like a lamp and her teaching is a light. The light of the truth, see how it shines on our way to paradise. And on your way out, please, pick your clothes up off the floor. What did you just call me? What did you just say? If you can't say anything nice, then...
No.
Say it. Do what your mama said. Your mama said, yeah. Do what your mama said, and what your daddy said. Do what your mama said, yeah. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Listen when I'm talking to you, baby. Okay.
I do too.
Although I never did.
I always had. That's probably